Good evening, I'm Connie Thompson.
And I'm Jeff McAtee. Coming up on Nightcast, some rip-roaring parties happening around town tonight as fans get ready for tomorrow's big Husky-Cougar matchup. We'll have two live reports.
Also tonight, with the holiday party season just around the corner, another campaign to keep drunk drivers off the roadway gets underway. We will also tell you how day two went for Greyhound.
Those stories and much more are coming up next on Nightcast.